player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well, and very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork denying him.
Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and all...
Bastian Schweinsteiger!
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Turnover of possession here. Oh, he's through. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Ertau. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Coming on strong and looking to play their... Now it's offside, when it looks as though they might be in... Modric, Augustin, this could be a chance, and here's the shot, one of the saves of the match from Edwin van der Sar. That's a corner. It's a corner that's been wasted, really, stopped at the near post.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Neatly intercepted. Ings read the play well to intercept. Brion attacking now. And it will be a free kick here. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Into the attacking third. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good forward play from them. Whipped in from the wide area. He's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Kobayashi. Able to cut that out. Lovely, incisive pass. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Pressed high here.
must score. Off the post. He's had a go here.
What a brilliant goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder with the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
Going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. It's looking good, this move.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
See the deflection there, corner.